then other volunteers came and set up the trees. So the lighting ceremony is tomorrow night at 6 o'clock. And it just so happens that this is in conjunction with the mayor's all the mayors of the United States, I guess, or this area, or whatever it is, are coming in today. So the mayor's going to put the switch in. And the mayors are all going to be there.
Did you want mayor, who's there, the mayor, the other way? But I wanted Emily Jacobs, so they...
Well, you know, people split their tickets this time.
Did you get that on camera? Do you want one by the engine? It sure gets passed down.
Oh, it hasn't done anything.
Would you like one by the salad? You want an apple? Would you like some cranberry salad?
And we could spoon it your way.
It made it possible.
I'd love to see your cousin Goldie.
They were going to raise the taxes.
The camera's on.
The cousins that came down to Garrett Brown's house the other day. I forget their names.
John Nutt. Jim Rogers, his wife. He's worked from us. See, when you're lieutenant governor, the Department of Tourism, which I go to those conventions, is what they are.
Did you pay attention to me last time? What did I tell you? That's him, Lord? Oh, is that right? Okay. Are you going to call me a liar again?
Yellow, purple, that's age. No.
You swear to
no.
God.
No.
Where
was that?
Like
five of tape. And five of tape. No,
Cannonball
I do not have it on.
On
here
or
here?
Here.
You can.
Mark, have you been around the block?
Go for it.
Is
ride down with me, get the headlight in the Corvette if you have time to do that.
When you go.
What time is it?
It's 2:00.
By that one.
Hey, Dad.
In 5 minutes.
When are you gonna go down and make my key?
Good idea, right?
But I just remembered one time Christmas here.
That's where I got that. I sat on it. Where I got it.
Tried out for
winter guard. Wait for me to run down.
For what? Winter guard.
Lydia did or Allison did.
Well, I'm in it, but I'll probably end up being an alternate because she said that most of us class wouldn't get it. Me, Melissa Mercer, and Jim Craig will get it because we're the only freshmen.
There's three alternates, and they're the only three underclassmen.
Well, that's an honor.
You have time for me to run down to the store and get it like that?
I'm really, honest to God, you know, I don't want to hurry or anything, but I...
Well, I'll take the truck.
But I got to go home and pick up the pies and cut my nose and go to the bathroom and...
I'll be right back.